writing verses, reword them until they're perfect. I'm certain that I should make it, but will I? It got me nervous, feel like this is my purpose. And if everybody heard it, they would see that I'm that person who's working and I deserve it. If only they could see me through my mama's eyes. I apologize, I quit college, she disappointed but not surprised. I ain't got no time for these niggas I grew up with. They smoking and they drinking with women I used to fuck with. I've been through enough shit, all I do is spit raps. Scrapped over diss tracks, killed niggas at kickbacks. After party on Mill Lab, and everybody know it's me. Hope that I can make it without a hater approaching me. My team is getting smaller, I keep my circle tight and keep these women falling like leaves do in autumn. My niggas don't understand me, my fans be going the hardest. I just keep to myself and I keep focused on my target. Yeah, I gave my all from the start. I'm working hard, I'm working long, I play my part, I'm working smart. I'm on my own, feel all alone. I had no home, I need a clone, and all of my people gone.
Creeping, I can sense it from afar. Ain't nothing new to me, I'm blanketed too many scars. Homies that chose another route and I wanna get involved. But who would you depend on if tomorrow it all fell apart? Cold days, long nights, feeling underappreciated. But that is alright, I'm forced to turn my back and lift my head. A couple tears had to be shed, my past is fucking up my vision. So it's hard to look ahead, I gotta keep focused. False mode is pushing me to abandon niggas that I used to roll with. We used to be the closest, I loved you like my brother. But your girl fucked up your head and carved out your true colors. I'm stuck with an empty bottle and cushion that got me tripping. I adapted to the bullshit niggas do, now I'm indifferent.